You know, I forget to comment earlier about whereas here in America, the direction of Disney was huge, but I think it's even bigger. I think it was even bigger in Europe, because they are more aware of that aspect of it. Here we are more aware of the what happens. Over there in Europe, it's also why it happens, how come it happens, where are we going to go with this now that we got stuck with the situation, where are we going to go? They go deeper into that aspect of it, which is good, which is something we should get a little bit more involved. But we're more involved with the surface, and we somehow stopped there. And so when UPA came about with the stuff, it was like a fresh air just blown into the whole industry. And all it took is 4 or 5 people. But what it also took, a studio who said, okay, give me Magoo, and then I don't give a damn what else you want to do, but you can do 4 other films, because I want you to deliver so many films a year, you know? So the so many Disney film a year meant we'll do 4 for them, and then we only can do 2 a year. But then we're going to do something very special. And we did very special, and therefore it's still there.